That's my mechanic alarm. We'd better check them out.
Click on the first alarm to answer it. Great job!
Crusher blocked the tunnel through these mountains.
Hey, but look over there. It's another tunnel.
But to follow it, we'll need some way to ride on those old train tracks.
Systems check.
What can Blaze use to ride on the train tracks? Train power or a prickly pear? Right. Blaze needs train power to ride on the train tracks.
I'm a steam engine! Monster machine!
All right!
Yeah! Full steam ahead!
Tunnels full of big, shiny gemstones.
Watch out, Blaze! Whoa!
Hubcaps! We've got to get through this cave without getting hit by falling gems.
I know. We can keep away from the gems if we predict where they're gonna fall.
Yeah! When you predict, you use what you know to make your best guess about what's gonna happen next.
Look, there's the way out of the cave.
But we'll have to get past one last pile of gemstones.
Let's predict. Which track do you think they're gonna fall on? The yellow track.
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job!
Whoa!
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 Blaze, look out! Whoa! That was close.
Blaze!
We're stuck!
And get out!
Gaskets! Our friends are stuck in the vacuum traps, and we've got to get them out.
But how will we save them? We can't see which traps they're in.
We'll need some way to look inside those traps.
Systems check.
What can Blaze use to see into the vacuum traps? A bowl of ice cream or x-ray power? Right! Blaze needs x-ray power to see into the vacuum traps.
I'm an x-ray monster machine!
Blaze! AJ! Up here!
I hear Stripes!
He must be in one of those traps over there. Let's use our x-ray to look for him.
Activating x-ray photon!
Look at the vacuum traps. When you see Stripes, say Stripes! Stripes! Hang on, Stripes!
Thanks, Blaze!
Hey, y'all! Up here!
It's Starla!
Hang in there, Starla! We'll find you!
Activating X-ray photons! When you see Starla, say Starla! Starla! Hang on, Starla!
All right! Thanks, partners!
Now we just need to find Zeg!
Zeg!
Sounds like he's in one of those traps!
Activating X-ray photons! When you see Zeg, say Zeg!
Way to go, Blaze!
Click on the last alarm to answer it. Awesome job!
Gargantuan guards!
Doobity boop boop da! Boobity boop boop wow wow!
Oh, hello! My name's Darrington. What's yours? Whoa! Yeah!
Well, bust my bumpers! That sounds like
Darrington!
I got you, Darrington!
Phew! What a landing! Thanks, Blaze!
Oh, man! If we're gonna get to that golden gift, we've gotta find some way past those gargantuan guards!
Systems check! What can Blaze use to bowl over the gargantuan guards? A bowling ball or a falafel sandwich? Right! Blaze needs a bowling ball to bowl over the gargantuan guards.
Okay, let's see.
It's rolling!
Yay!
Hey everyone, look! There it is! The golden gift!
But Crusher's almost there!
Golden gift gonna be mine! Uh-oh, that bad!
We can't let Crusher get there first!
Then it's time to use blazing speed! To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
No one can possibly beat me to the golden gift now!
That's my mechanic alarm. We'd better check them out.
Click on the first alarm to answer it. Great job!
Hubcaps, that was close!
We've got to find some way to get past that hot lava!
Systems check! What does Gabby need to cool off the hot lava? A cold ice pack or a hot bowl of soup? Right! Gabby needs an ice pack to cool off the hot lava.
Then it sounds like we'd better use my ambulance ice pack launcher! Come on, paramedics, let's go cool some lava balls!
Look out, paramedic team! Lava headed this way!
Let's figure out how many lava balls there are so we can cool them with our ice packs. Count with me. 1, 2, 3!
Launching 3 ice packs!
That's not all, Stripes!
We've got something to make that bump on your head feel better!
An ice pack!
You were right, paramedic team! With this ice pack, my head feels better already!
And look! My bump! It's gone!
Glad you're feeling better, Stripes!
Thanks to you, paramedic team!
Bye, Stripes!
Have fun!
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job!
Uh-oh! The wind just knocked over those hay bales!
And now the animals are trapped trapped inside!
Systems check!
What does Gabby need to hear the animals in the hay bales? An apple or a stethoscope? Right! Gabby needs a stethoscope to hear the animals.
Activating ambulance super stethoscope! Now let's listen inside those hay bales to figure out where the cow is. When you hear the cow, say, cow.
Moo.
Cow!
Hang on, little cow. All right!
We rescued the cow!
Quick, let's use our stethoscope to find that chicken. Listen carefully. When you hear the chicken, say chicken. Chicken!
Yeah!
You're safe now, little fella.
Now there's just one animal left to find. The pig!
Let's listen. When you hear the pig, say pig.
The last alarm to answer it. Awesome job!
But look, the bridge, it's falling apart!
We've gotta stop it from breaking and falling into the water!
Systems check!
What does Gabby need to stop the bridge from breaking? A bandage? Or a pretzel?
Yeah! We can fix the bridge with bandages!
Activating ambulance bandage blaster!
Woo-hoo! It worked!
That sticky bandage is holding the bridge together!
Look out, team! Two more crops up ahead!
To fix them, we'll need to launch two bandages.
Help us look! Which button has the number two on it? The red one! Yeah!
One, two!
All right!
We did it!
Get ready! There are four more cracks up ahead!
Then we need to launch four bandages!
Which of these is the number four? The blue one! Yeah!
One, two, three, four!
Yeah!
We've almost made it to the end of the bridge!
But to get there, we need to fix five cracks!
Which one of these is the number five? The purple one, right!
One, two, three, four, five! Oh, yeah!
We made it!
Way to go, paramedic team!
And look, there's Darrington's stunt show!
Oh, but that music means it's time for the show to start!
Then we'd better get there super fast! Time to use ambulance blazing speed! To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
Oh, I sure hope the paramedics
medic team gets here quick. Paramedic team! You made it just in time! My show's about to start, but I can't do amazing stunts with a hole in my tire!
Don't worry, Darrington. The paramedic team has just what you need. A nice, sticky bandage.
Ooh, la la!
Now we just put some air back in and...
you're ready to run!
Yippee! Thanks, paramedic team! Ladies and gentle trucks, the moment you've all been waiting for! Here goes Darrington through the loop-de-loops! And now for the final jump! Ta-da!
Well, paramedic team, we did it!
Yeah! We helped all of our friends with their emergencies!
That's right, because we've got...
paramedic power!
Paramedic power! Paramedic power! With the special tools they need, race until the emergency! Paramedic power! Paramedic power! Paramedic power!
That's my mechanic alarm. We'd better check them out.
Click on the first alarm to answer it.
Please, watch out! Blaze, are you all right?
I think so.
Take a look.
Gaskets.
Systems check. Your tires must have popped on all those sharp plants.
What should we use to fix Blaze's flat tires? New power tires or an ice cream cone? Right, Gabby needs power tires to fix Blaze's flat tires.
Then come on, let's get building.
To give the power tires bouncing power, say, bouncing power.
Bouncing power!
Yay! It worked! We changed our tires to have super bouncing power.
Now hang on.
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job!
Hubcaps, this is some super slippery ice!
Systems check.
What should we add to Blaze's tires so he can cut through the ice? Spikes or strawberries? Right, Blaze needs spikes to break through the ice.
We'll give them traction with sharp spikes.
Yeah, spikes will poke through the ice so our tires can grip.
To give our tires spike power, say spike power.
Spike power!
Yeah!
click on the last alarm to answer it. Awesome job!
Blaze, watch out! A giant muffin!
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Systems check.
What can Blaze use to drive over those big muffins? Growing tires or oranges? Right! Blaze can use growing tires to drive over those big muffins.
To give our tires growing power, say, growing power.
Growing power!
Woohoo! All right! Uh-oh! That giant robot is baking again!
This time he made a humongous cinnamon roll!
A cinnamon roll that's 4 meters tall!
So to squish that cinnamon roll, we need to make our power tires even bigger. 5 meters tall!
Help make our tires grow bigger. Count to 5 with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5!
Careful, Blaze! That robot is making the biggest thing yet! A giant jelly donut! Whoa! That donut is 9 meters tall!
Then let's grow our tires to be 10 meters! Count with us!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
Mechanic alarm. We'd better check them out.
Click on the first alarm to answer it.
Uh-oh. Oh, man. I can't climb out of this hole with a broken tire.
I can fix his tire, but first, we're gonna have to get him out of that hole.
Tow truck team,
to the rescue!
Systems check.
What should we use to fix Stripes' flat tire? A new tire or an ear of corn? That's right. We need a new tire to fix Stripes' flat tire.
Hang on, Stripes!
Blaze, you made it! And you're a tow truck!
Now hold on! We're gonna pull you out of there! Tow truck power!
Yeah! All right!
You did it, Blaze! You saved me! My tire! Oh, wait! I almost forgot! My tire's still broken!
Don't worry, Stripes. We'll have that tire fixed in no time.
Come on, tow truck team. Let's get to work!
This new tire feels great!
Yeah! He's fixed!
Yeah!
Yeah! Way to go, Stripes! We're glad you're all better!
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job!
Nuts! Crusher closed all the gates in this tunnel!
And the only way through is way up by the ceiling!
Well then, that's where we'll have to drive!
Systems check!
What should we add to Blaze's tires so he can drive on the metal ceiling? Magnet power or a beach ball?
Yeah! With magnet power, we can drive sideways on the metal walls and upside down on the metal ceiling.
To give our tires magnet power, say magnet power.
Magnet power!
Magnet power, Blaze!
Uh-oh. But look! Another gate up ahead!
Quick! Help us figure out where we need to drive now. To get through that hole, should we drive on the floor, the wall, or the ceiling? The wall! Yeah!
Watch out, Blaze! Another gate!
To get through this hole, should we drive on the floor, the wall, or the ceiling? The floor, right!
All right!
There's only one gate left.
To get through, should we drive on the floor, the wall, or the ceiling? The ceiling!
Click on the last alarm to answer it. Awesome job!
Watch out, Blaze!
Phew, that was close.
Uh-oh, but look! Those blaster jets destroyed all the bridges!
We can't drive to the finish line. Systems check.
What can Blaze use to get to the finish line? Rocket tires or a lemon? Great! Blaze can use his rocket tires to fly to the finish line.
To give our tires rocket power, say rocket power.
Rocket power!
We'll trap those blaster jets in something sticky.
Yeah, we can use adhesion.
Check it out. I've got tape and a basketball. Which one's sticky, tape or a basketball? The tape, right? There's only one blaster jet left!
Whoa!
To stop this last blaster jet, we could use glue or water. Which one's sticky? Glue or water? Glue! Right!
Almost there! Almost there!
We've only got one chance left. It's time to use Power Tire Blazing Speed!
Whoa!
To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
It's Blaze!
Click on the first alarm to answer it.
The only way to stop those Baker bots is to press those big red off buttons.
Hey, I know how we can do that. Systems check.
What does Gabby need to turn off the Baker bots? Pancakes? Or a slingshot to launch things at the off buttons?
Right! A slingshot can launch things in the air.
Good thinking, Gabby! We can launch these ball bearings, and if we hit the red buttons on the Baker bots, they'll turn off.
Switching to visor view. Visor? Show us the trajectory.
Check it out. This line is the ball's trajectory. When we launch the ball, it's going to follow this path and land here.
Uh-oh, but the trajectory is too low. If we launch the ball now, it won't hit the off button. Change the trajectory, Blaze.
Now will the ball hit the off button? Yes! The line goes right to it. Come on, help me launch the ball at this trajectory. Say, trajectory. Trajectory! We turned off the Baker bot.
Way to go, Blaze. Oh, there's another Baker bot up there. Quick, let's turn it off.
Here's the trajectory. Will the ball hit the off button? Yeah, let's launch it. Say trajectory. Trajectory!
Yeah! Nice shot!
Whoa! Look out!
There's just one Baker bot left, and he's really cooking like crazy! Here's the trajectory. Will the ball hit the off button? Yeah! Let's do it! Yell, trajectory! Trajectory! Yeah! Yeah!
Great job, everyone!
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job!
Watch out, Blaze!
Oh no! Now that blaster bird covered the track in gooey cheese!
This cheese is so thick and gloppy. My tires can't grip the road. They just keep spinning.
Systems check.
What should we add to Blaze's tires so he can drive over the gloppy cheese? Paddles or tacos?
Right. The paddles will grab onto the cheese so our tires can drive forward.
To give our tires paddle power, say, paddle power!
Paddle power!
It's working! We're driving through the cheese!
Click on the last alarm to answer it. Awesome job!
Whoa! Whee! Zag bouncing!
Blaze, AJ, we have a problem.
What is it, Gabby?
Those tires are the silliest tires of them all. They're super bouncy tires.
Super bouncy tires?
Once super bouncy tires start bouncing, they don't stop.
Okay, tires, no more bouncing. Uh-oh, tires not stopping. Zag still bouncing. Zag!
Like crazy all over Axel City. Systems check.
What should we replace Zeg's super bouncy tires with so he can drive again? A potato or a new set of tires? Right, Zeg needs new tires to get driving again.
Bouncy tires not stopping.
One more pinch of frosting and voila! That bouncing dino truck is headed straight for my cake! Somebody stop him!
I've got an idea. What if we use quick dry cement?
Yeah! Cement is really great for adhesion, because when it dries, it gets really hard. But to make cement, we're gonna need a cement mixer.
I'm a cement mixing monster machine!
Come on, Blaze. We've gotta hurry and pour that cement.
Whoa! Zeke almost at bakery!
I can't lose!
The cement is mixed and ready to pour.
I need your help. This is our last chance to stop those bouncy tires. Yell, pour the cement! Pour the cement! Did cement stop the bouncy tires? Yes!
Yeah! All right!
No more boinky bouncing!
Phew!
We found the solution to our problem just in time!
Now we know. Quick dry cement is adhesive enough to stop bouncy tires!
Zeke, thank Blaze and AJ! You saved Zeke!
Oh, you're welcome, big fella. Now, what do you say we go get you a different set of tires?
Yeah, tires that don't bounce.
Zeke liked that idea. Zeke liked.
Go, Zeg. Four new tires. How do they feel?
New tires, good. Look, no bouncing.
That's my mechanic alarm. We'd better check them out.
Click on the first alarm to answer it.
Those are some big snowballs.
I wonder how we're gonna get past them.
Systems check.
What should we add to Blaze's tires so he can get past those snowballs? A plate of spaghetti or melting power? Right, Blaze needs melting power to get past those snowballs.
To give our tires melting power, say melting power.
Melting power!
Come on, team! It's melting time!
Get ready, Blaze! Here come more snowballs!
Quick, let's figure out how many snowballs we need to melt. How many snowballs are there? Three, right!
One!
Two! How many are there this time? Four! Yeah! One! Two! Three! Four!
Yeah!
Way to go, Blaze!
Just a little farther and we'll be at the top!
So long as we get past the biggest snowballs yet!
How many snowballs are there? Five! Yeah! One, two, three, four, five!
Woo-hoo! We did it! We melted all the snowballs!
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job!
Ha ha ha!
grease traps with slippery oil.
Hubcaps, I can't drive. This oil's too slippery.
We've got to help Blaze use his power tires so they don't slip. Systems, check.
What should we add to Blaze's tires so he can drive over the slippery oil? Groove power or a popsicle? Right.
If we give his tires deep grooves, then all the oil will move through the grooves and the tires can grab onto the road.
Let's try it. To give my tires groove power, say groove power.
Groove power!
Here we go!
Yeah! It's working! We're not slipping!
Pretty groovy, huh?
Yeah!
Click on the last alarm to answer it. Awesome job!
I can't drive. And if I can't drive, I can't get me treasure!
Hey, Pegwheel, you need some help?
But no one can help me. I'm broken!
It's okay, Pegwheel. I'm a mechanic. I can fix any problem. Here, let's have a look at your engine.
That tickles.
Aha! Pegwheel, I figured out why you can't drive. Systems, check.
What does Pegwheel need to drive again? A gas can or a piece of sushi? Right, Pegwheel needs gas to get driving again.
Don't worry, Pegwheel. We've got some extra fuel you can use.
Got it!
Yippee! I'm fixed! Yar, har, yo, ho! Combustion makes me engine go!
Yeah!
Go, Pegwheel!
That's my mechanic alarm. We'd better check him out.
Click on the first alarm to answer it.
Hey!
That's strange. My toothbrush! Come back!
Gaskets! Every toothbrush in Axel City is being taken away!
There's the Toothbrush Taker's Island!
I wonder how we're gonna get there.
Systems, check!
What does Blaze need to travel across the ocean? Submarine power or a bowling ball? Right! Blaze needs submarine power to travel across the ocean.
Special mission, submarine mode!
With our submarine, we'll be at the Toothbrush Taker's Island in no time.
Chomp, chomp, chomp. Yep, right after we get past all those chomping chopper fish.
Chomp, 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 chomp.
Chomping chopper fish?
Chomp, 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 chomp.
Hey, I've got an idea. Maybe we can find something to float them away.
Yeah, we just need to find things that don't have a lot of density.
Density is all about the particles inside of things.
When something has lots of heavy particles inside, it has more density. But when something has fewer, lighter particles, it has less density. Things that have more density tend to sink, and things that are less dense tend to float.
Come on! These chopperfish can't stop us, 'cause we know about density!
Chomperfish and made it to the Toothbrush Taker's Island!
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job!
Oh man! If we're gonna get past those robots, we'll need some way to block those powerful blasts!
Oh!
Systems check!
What does Blaze need to block the robot blasts? Cotton candy or a force shield? Right! Blaze needs a force shield to block those blasts.
Special mission, force shield mode! This way, everyone! Be on the lookout for those robots so I can block their blasts with my force shield. If you see a blaster bot, say blaster bot. Blaster bot! But there's one more blaster bot out there somewhere. If you see a blaster bot, say blaster bot. Blaster bot!
Click on the last alarm to answer it. Awesome job!
Crusher, wait! There still could be one last trap!
Gaskets! A giant trap!
And look! It's Tooth City 2!
The toothbrush taker!
Well, well, Special Mission Blaze. I should have known you'd try to stop me.
You won't get away with this, toothbrush taker.
Oh, but I already have.
Systems check.
What does Blaze need to get out of the metal trap? A laser or a plate of mac and cheese? Right, Blaze needs a laser to escape the metal trap.
But the metal trap is super strong. Our laser's not cutting all the way through yet.
That's because this metal has a lot of density. And most things with a lot of density are hard to break.
We need to give my laser more power. A laser power of 10. Count to 10 with me.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10!
Ah, we're free!
But look!
Rocket ship blasting off.
The rocket's taking off with all the toothbrushes!
Tooth-titty-two!
The only way to stop it is to press that off button, and fast!
Then it's time to use Special Mission Blazing Speed! To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Toast City 2!
Rocket ship turning off.
Yeah!
We did it!
Hooray! We saved the toothbrushes!
Toothbrush!
gosh, I missed you so much. Yes, I did, you little tootie-tootie fuzzy 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 fuzzy.
I plan to send away all of the toothbrushes. Ruined.
But toothbrush taker, I don't understand. Why'd you want to get rid of everyone's toothbrushes?
Yeah, don't you like brushing your teeth?
Actually, the truth is I don't know how to brush my teeth.
Hey, that's okay. We can teach you how to brush your teeth.
Really?
Yeah. All you have to do is take your toothbrush,
add some toothpaste, and start brushing.
Huh? Oh, oh, my teeth feel so sparkly and clean. Oh, thank you, Special Mission Blaze. I promise I'll never take another toothbrush ever again. Doo-doo-doo-doo!
All right!
That's great! That's my mechanic alarm. We'd better check them out.
Click on the first alarm to answer it.
Uh-oh! That branch hit Swoops' rotor! It's coming loose!
Gaskets! The rotor is flying away!
That can't be good.
Systems check.
What does Gabby need to get Swoops flying again? A sandwich or a rotor? Right. Swoops needs a rotor to fly again.
Hang in there, Swoops. We're gonna catch your rotor.
Yeah!
AJ, give me some speed!
Woo! Yeah!
Go,
Blaze! You can do it!
Wow! I've never seen a race track go that high before!
Ready?
Set!
Go!
We got it!
Yeah!
Hang on, Swoops! We're coming!
What is it, little bird?
Oh, Swoops, look!
It's Blaze! And he's got my rotor!
All right! Now set it down right over here, nice and easy.
One rotor coming up.
Perfect. Okay, Swoops, now hold still while I reattach it. There you go, Swoops. Your rotor will never come off again.
Go ahead, Swoops. Give it a spin.
Okay. Here goes. Whoa.
It's working.
Yeah, look at me. Look at me. I can fly. Swoops up. Woohoo.
Woohoo. Yeah. All right.
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job.
Track is broken!
Looks like I really went for broke this time!
We've got to find a way across, or we'll never get to 100 miles.
Hey, look down there! Pieces of the track are floating in that swamp.
How are we going to get it out of the swamp?
We can help!
Yahoo!
It's Swoops! It's Gabby!
Gabby needs to pick up the track pieces. A hook or dragon fruit? Right, Gabby needs a hook to pick up the track pieces.
One track piece coming up.
Come on, everybody!
Got it! Oh, yeah!
Now, to fix this last part, we need a piece that has 2 points on one side and 1 point on the other side. Which piece has 2 points on one side and 1 point on the other side? That one!
Bring it up, Swoops!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah! The track is fixed!
And look! That sign says you've made it 75 miles!
Wow!
Only 25 miles to go!
Thanks, Gabby! Thanks, Swoops! You guys were a huge help!
Aw, don't mention it, Blaze!
Good luck getting to 100 miles!
Click on the last alarm to answer it. Awesome job!
Too soon!
Oh, no! Now the toolbox is all the way down there!
What?
Blaze is heading this way! Quick, Pickle, we've got to get the toolbox before Blaze gets it!
You go on without me. No, I'd rather just...
We've got to beat Crusher to that toolbox.
Uh-oh, but he's way ahead of us.
Hmm, looks like our only chance to beat him is to put something slippery on the ground so there's no friction and we can slide to the bottom.
Systems check.
What does Blaze need to slide down to the toolbox? A super slippery banana or a rock? Right, Blaze needs a super slippery banana to slide down to the toolbox.
That's perfect! Get ready, and on the count of three, shout, slide! One, two, three, slide!
Yeah!
What?
Woo-hoo!
See you around, Crusher! We got the tools!
All right! Nice sliding, Blaze!
I can't believe those guys beat me! Again!
Crusher, I don't know how to tell you this, but I think your exhaust pipe might be broken.
Broken? Let me see.
Oh, no!
Crusher, I think you're forgetting that we know someone who can fix you.
Who?
Gabby, that's who.
She just needed her tools back, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Crusher. Follow us.
Wait for me, Crusher!
My toolbox! Blaze, AJ, you got my tools back.
You're welcome, Gabby.
Now I can finally fix everyone, even you, Crusher.
Oh, goody!
Hey, she fixed me too! Look, my bumper's back on!
She fixed Zeg's wipers!
And I'm not going backwards anymore!
Well, I'm just glad you guys are all feeling better.
That ought to do it, Crusher. You're all fixed.
Well, look at that! Your exhaust pipe looks good as new!
It does, doesn't it? Alrighty then, let's get out of here!
Hold on,
Crusher, I think you forgot something. What do you say to Gabby for fixing you? Crusher, what do you say?
Thank you.
There! Was that so hard?
Hey, now that everyone's fixed, how about we go for a drive?
Sure!
You bet!
Driving!
Monster machines, follow me!
AJ, give me some speed!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.